Assalamualaikum.
And today we will continue to our class for the chapter 3. So we already complete for the chapter 2. In the chapter 3 we focus for the Laplace. So what is the Laplace? So Laplace is the one of the method that we can use to solve for the second ODE. Okay? So here show the third method we can use to solve for the second ODE is here. Laplace transform. Okay, this is the condition different between the typical of the function and the Laplace. So if we complete for the typical solution, we need to use several of the step, such as break into the subinterval, try solution, and then we need to compute for the differentiate and integrate, fit the constant, and then finally we find the solution. Okay, solution. We have the ODE, and then finally we can find the solution. But when we use the Laplace transform, the typical function we chain to the Laplace transform. Okay, in the S domain, ni T or X lah, ni common typical selalunya kita akan pakai. We use the X or T domain. So when the Laplace transform, we chain the typical function to the Laplace transform in the S domain. So we solve similar using the plus, minus, multiply, differentiate, and we get the answer. And then we inverse transform, we get the solution. Okay, this is the way for the Laplace transform. Quite short. Okay, this is the definition of the Laplace introduced by French mathematician Pierre-Simon de Laplace. Okay, the function between 0 to infinite, the Laplace transform of the f is the function f defined by this integral. Okay, how we can chain for the typical function to the Laplace. Okay, dalam bentuk f besar lah. So, biasa f kecil fx. Okay, typical function fx ke, okay, ft ke, okay, and then we chain to the fs. Okay, this one for the Laplace. Okay, ni basic lah, typical function. Okay, how we can solve convert to the Laplace? This is the basic formula. Okay, integrate of the exponent negative st ft. So ft is the typical of the function. Okay, and however we kind to solve using the boundary, because the boundary is the between 0 to infinite and exponent t. So here they have the limit, so we chain for the boundary from 0 to infinite, chain to the limit of the t to infinity, and then we can solve from the 0 to t. Okay, 0 to t. So to chain for the typical function to the Laplace transform, so we can using this formula. Okay, using the limit t to infinite, integrate or 0 to t, exponent negative t, ft, ft ni substitute lah, what is the function, and substitute here. Okay, this is the example. Okay, let's say the ft is the 2. Ft is 2, this is the formula. So you just substitute the 2 dalam here, and then you integrate here, and then limit. So you can find the Laplace transform. Okay, substitute 2. Okay, and then you integrate, substitute for the boundary 0 to t. Okay, settle, and then you limit, and then you can get s over t, and s must be larger than 0, because this one dia akan jadi improper function. So dia must be larger than 0. Okay, so undefined. Kalau dia less than 0, dia undefined. So s must be larger than 0, so the Laplace can be defined. Okay, the example for the sine and b similar, substitute here dalam formula ni, integrate and then limit. Okay, integrate, complete for the boundary, and then you limit. Okay, how to integrate, how to limit? Okay, online integration banyak, online, dalam online boleh, ataupun you look at back for the previous how you can solve for the integration and the limit. So the ideas, substitute ft, integrate, solve for the boundary 0 to t, and then finally you limit. So you limit, you can get here, okay, fs equal to b divided by s square minus b square, s must be larger than 0. Okay, okay, so in the final exam, commonly they're giving this table. Okay, this table will be given in the final exam, but this table only for the face-to-face final exam. But currently we have the PKP, so we don't know either our final exam will be conduct in the face-to-face or online. If the online, make sure the question must be difficult compared to the face-to-face final exam. Okay, this is the table usually given in the final exam. Okay, if your FT equal A, so you tak payahlah, you not required to use this formula to solve for the to find the Laplace transform, just using this table. If the function constant, so you can constant divide by A. Let's say function 1, so you akan dapat Laplace in 1 over S. If the FT equal to 2, so you get the 2 over S. Okay, so you just comply using the table. Okay, so if the T power of the N, T atau X lah, tapi we compute this one T, so you focus for the T lah. Kalau Fx, X lah here, X equals to N. Commonly we use the T for the Laplace. Okay, so T, so N factorial, N factorial S N plus 1. If the T power of 3, so you can get 3 factorial S 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, so this one just apply the table similar to the E, and then and so on. Okay, until here, this substitute YT substitute a bit YS Y prime T, so Y this one 1 prime Y prime T. Okay, this one Y double prime T. Okay, first integration, second integration, ataupun here is the dy dt, here is the d square y dt square. So the function you need to substitute using this Laplace. Okay, let's say this is the example. First you look at the FT equal to T, so FT equal to T, so you tengoklah mana yang sama, which one is the similar for the FT. Okay, so similar the FT is the here A is the constant, T not constant, T is the variable. So you look here, so T here, okay, T here, so T kuasa 0, is it? T kuasa 0. Okay, so the answer is the 1 over S power of 2. Okay, 0 factorial, kena ingat, 0 factorial equal to 1. Okay, 0 factorial equal to 1. So yang paling hampir T kuasa N, T kuasa kosong, so 0 factorial S 0 tambah F. No, bukan 0, T power of 1, sorry, T power of 1 equal 1 factorial. Okay, S 1 plus 1, so you akan dapat 1 factorial sama dengan 1 equal to S kuasa 2. So this is the answer. So cos 40, you tengoklah cos 40. Cos here paling hampir cos, so the A dia 4, A dia 4, so A akan jadi 4. S remain lah, S is the Laplace point variable, so dia akan dapat S kuasa 2 tambah 4 kuasa 2. Okay, so for here kita tengok dulu E3T, E3T here, E3T here. So dia bersamaan dengan 1 S minus A. A dia 3. A is the 3. So minus E kuasa T. A dia 1. 1 over S. S minus 1. So you boleh samakan pembawa. So ni darab silang, ni darab silang, so you akan dapat S plus 1 tolak S plus 3 S 3 S minus 1. So S cancel, 3 dia tinggal 2 S tolak 3 x minus 2. Okay, solve for this one. Okay. So this is the properties of the Laplace transform. So jika kalau ada tambah ada tolak, so you just split kan lah. Tambah tolak you just split kan. Ada plus or minus you just split kan. So Laplace function A, contoh dia contoh macam tadi lah, exponent 3t plus minus exponent t. So you just pisahkan lah, pisahkan satu per satu. Okay, so if you have the constant, so constant you boleh keluarkan. Contoh 3 exponent 3t. So you keluarkan 3, you jadikan Laplace exponent 3t. So you cari 3t ni, what is the itu et. So if the multiply et multiply dengan ft, so this is the way. If the t power multiply ft, so this is the solution dia. If the, make sure if the multiply f ft, jika function ft dengan gt multiply, so dia nak equal here. So you kena guna this antara dua ni, both properties tak boleh, dia bukannya sama, tak sama ya. Dia tak sama dengan you multiply direct Laplace. If the plus minus, okay, it's same, plus minus same. Okay, so here we look for the 3t. So 3 apa, constant. So constant you boleh keluarkan. Okay, 3 constant you boleh keluarkan. So you dapat 3 Laplace t kuasa 6. T kuasa 6, you look back at the table. Look back at the table. T kuasa 6. So you here, look here. T kuasa 6. Sini, you boleh pakai ni. N factorial as n plus plus 1. Okay. N factorial. So n factorial as n plus 1. So 6 plus 1, 7. So you dapat here. Okay, the answer. So s must be larger than 0. For the second properties, plus, so plus tak ada masalah. If the plus or minus, plus or minus, you can solve one by one, and then you plus for the, you sum for the Laplace exponent negative t. Look at the table. Okay, look at the table. So exponent t, you get this answer, and the cos, you look at table. Someone look at table, eh? Look table, look table, and then you get this answer. Okay, so for the power of 3, so what you should do if you have this, so let's say 3 plus exponent 6 3 power of 2. Okay, so this one you need to expand. Okay, you need to expand. You tak boleh, you cannot solve this one just 3 plus exponent 60 3 plus exponent 60. Why we cannot use this one? Because function t multiplies gt, so they not equal to Laplace for the ft f multiply dengan g, not equal. So you kena expand, so you dapat plus, so you boleh selesaikan 1 by 1. Okay. Okay, this one you try, dapatkan. Okay, the fourth, when we have the multiplication between the exponent et and the other function, so we can solve using this table. So you look at the table. So f Laplace Laplace function of the s minus a. Okay, so you look here. So eat, this one eat here, ft at the sine 2 3t, yeah. Sine 3t, yeah. Okay, so ft is the sine 3t, exponent at, exponent et. Okay, and then a equal to negative 1. Okay, Laplace for the sine t, look at the table, how to solve for Laplace 3t, eh? Here 3t, Laplace for 3t, so you solve, so you get here. Okay, and then barulah you gunakan ni. So ni Laplace dah dapat, eh? Dah dapat Laplace, you get the Laplace. And then s minus a, a is the, you look here, a dia negative 1. So a is negative 1, so you dapat Laplace 3 s square plus 9. So function dia s plus 1, s plus 1. So s plus 1 ni you substitute pada s kuasa 2 ni. So you akan dapat answer 3 s plus 1 square plus 9. Okay, boleh faham eh? So you dapatkan bentuk ni here, dapat the answer s plus 1, so you substitute dalam s. Okay, kalau kalau ada, kalau dia dapat Laplace S, S kuasa 2 tambah 9. So S ni you mesti substitute here dan juga substitute kat atas. Okay. Okay. So this is the simplify in the table. So kalau ada soalan yang berkaitan, you have the question related to the exponent AT multiply TN, so you directly can use this table. Okay, use directly you can use this table. Okay. So tak perlu lagi lah you guna this method. Okay. Tapi dalam final exam this one tak bagi. So you kena memorize. If the face to face final exam, if the online, I not sure lah what is the type of the question. Dia lebih pada open question. Open question. Okay. So if the this one you directly using this table. So and dia berapa? Oh sorry. This one sign you using this table. Okay, you check plate. Sama ada you gunakan this table ataupun this table. This one dah simplify lah. Similar for here. So FT, if you get the FT equal T sin 40. Okay, so you can using this formula. Okay, how we can solve for this function. How we can Laplace transform for this function. So negative 1 n, and you look here, what is the n? N is the 1. Okay, and then FT, so you need to get the Laplace and then you differentiate. Okay, you differentiate. Okay, so dapat N1, okay. So sin 40. Okay, sin 40 you dapat 4 S² + 4 square. So S² 4 square you substitute here. So you need to differentiate respect to the S. Okay, sebab ni kuasa 1 sekali lah, sebab T power here 1, here 1. So you differentiate it once, only once. So you get this answer. How to differentiate respect to the T, eh? Respect to the T. Okay, you try to solve differentiate respect to the T. If here question T kuasa 2 sin 40, that's mean negative 1, 2. Okay, kuasa 2, so this one akan jadi positive. Okay, so here you need to T square. Okay, 4 S² + so you, until you get this answer, so you need to differentiate again. And then barulah you dapat the answer for this question because power of 2. Instead of using this formula, you also can use this formula. This one direct je, senang je, direct. So jika T sin B, okay, question T sin 40, T sin 40, oh takde, this one aja adalah untuk formula ni. T for sin T you need to solve using this formula, okay, this antara yang saya bagi. Okay, T sin 40 here, so you can using this one, T cos 80, you can using this one. Okay, this one just power of 1, eh. Kalau power of 2, you kena gunakan formulanya, previous formula. Okay, this is the part of the formula. Selalunya yang ni bagi dalam final exam, ni bagi this one ada. Okay, yang ni kadang tak ada, so you check balik lah for the table ni, table here and the previous table. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you.